In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of pi plus x. As we know, the trigonometric identity sine of a plus b is equal to sine of a times cosine of b plus sine of b times cosine of a. Let us apply the above identity for sine of pi plus x. Here a is pi and b is x. So sine of pi plus x is equal to sine of pi times cosine of x plus sine of x times cosine of pi. We know the value of sine of pi is equal to 0. How to find the value of sine of pi has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. We know the value of cosine of pi is equal to minus 1. How to find the value of cosine of pi has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us replace the value of sine of pi and cosine of pi in the above expression of sine of pi plus x. So we got sine of pi plus x is equal to 0 times cosine of x plus sine of x times minus 1. As 0 times cosine of x is equal to 0 and sine of x times minus 1 is equal to minus sine of x. So sine of pi plus x is equal to 0 minus sine of x, which is equal to minus sine of x. So the value of sine of pi plus x is equal to minus sine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.